Senator Hillary Clinton is the most popular member of the Obama administration. Her favorability ratings are now higher than that of either President Obama or Michelle Obama. All I could think of, and I said this on the air tonight, she must be very frustrated that she didn't have these approval ratings a year ago, because if she did, she'd be president of the United States and Barack Obama would be working for her.